Hey folks, it's Thursday evening here. Got a package, and I am going to make this part one of a two-part series. It's gonna be called Bullion Gains. And if you don't know that wordplay, go ahead and go to YouTube and type in vegan gains, because that's what this is about. It's about the gains, the bullion gains in this case. So with all the market volatility and the precious metal markets going down, I was certainly gonna see about taking advantage of deals, right? What they did is they taped the ends of this box, which doesn't make it so obvious how to open it conveniently. That would be a little dangerous. Wait, bitch, Mir. We just cut into it, huh? That's what bullion gains does. He rages out to get to his bullion gains. And that's what I'm going to do right here. Cut right into it. Enragement. This container keeping me from my bullion gains. Alright, there's the packing slip. I'll put that aside for the moment. And they glued the... Ooh, they did a really good job securing this. Oh boy. There we go. Good thing I make those bullion gains. And they got it all wrapped in tape. Wow. They wanted to make sure that this thing was secured, boy. More obstacles here to get past. But I think we're getting close. Just a little bit more finessing to do here. Come on. Ah. I think I reached the top of the mountain there. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Put all that mess over there. Let me pop this open. Let me dump it out on the side, and there we go. Philharmonics. Certainly a bullion game. These are the first Philharmonics I ever owned. You can see they're 2015, 1.5 euro. Got the nice... Come on, camera. Got the nice mirror action along the edges here. Yeah. 20 ounces of bullion gains. So, what's so amazing about Philharmonics, right? Nothing really. I never got them, like I said. I don't think they're that great. But what I did do is get it for a pretty decent price. If you can't make it out, it says $353. So, you know, math. It's, you know, 1760 or so a coin, right? I'm just too lazy to pull out a calculator, and I don't do math in my head because it's effort. I'm too lazy to do that right now. But, yeah, check it out. They kind of just look like generic rounds, really. There's nothing awful special about them. But they are government minted, which is nice. They're not totally generic. But happy to have them. So, what do you think about them bullion gains, huh? Let me know. Also, couple things going on. I have another package that will be on its way. It will be bullion gains too. It will probably be next week before I'm able to premiere those. But there was a, I'm going to call it an unannounced flash sale on eBay. And I mean, I got these generic rounds. I mean, my timing was awesome on them. And I mean, the price for each of these generic rounds is just, it blew my mind because I mean, I can't even get them for cash on the major retailer sites for that price. And it lasted such a short time, I couldn't even attempt to start a Mr. Vegeta-like deal alert because the price shot up shortly after I bought them. So I'll show you what that's all about when I get them. There's also the local coin show this weekend. I'm debating to go. I kind of went in hot these last couple weeks with those classic commemoratives I bought earlier, and now I'm paying, I bought 20 ounces here and 20 on the way. But I might go down, buy a little something. I mean, there's always my Mexican silver hookup. I could get some nice vintage silver, show off, kind of deal. So, with that, have a great evening. Thumb down if you hate. Otherwise, I don't know. Give me a thumbs up, maybe. Whatever. And I will see you all again, okay? Later.